There is a non-Muslim brother, he wants to put his question in Tamil and the translation will be done.
Yes, do we have a translator here? Can some brother come here and translate?
Yeah, we have a translator, brother.
Yeah, okay.
Good evening, everybody. I am Balaji, working in Eureka Foods. Usually, the sadhana or erumboda uyiroda value one da, nama human oda uyiro one, adoda value one da. So, nama the beef, mutton la saaprom, so thappilla. Then, vandu paathina and the Hindu, Muslim, Christian, moonu, the Bhagavad Gita plus Bible, then Quran. Moonu, caste on finala, ella uyirgaladutha anbu selthunga solranga. So, Muslim mutton speciala.
So the brother posted a question that the killing of an ant, and even if it is an ant, that it is harmful. But on the broader side, Muslims normally what they do is they try to slaughter cows and everything. So they, according to him, that Muslims eat more of beef, mutton, and so is that not wrong? Because in both in Gita and Bible and Quran, everywhere you should show mercy to all animals. So, but that's not being followed.
Brother asked a question that even killing an ant is wrong and killing living creature is wrong. So why do Muslims have non-veg by having mutton, beef, killing animals? Isn't it wrong? Shouldn't we show mercy? I do agree with the brother, the first part of his question, and I understand that he can understand English, but he cannot speak. There are many people there we have who can understand English, but cannot speak English, and they ask in Urdu. So I believe the brother can understand English, but he can't ask the question in English because he's more fluent in Tamil. As far as killing any living creature, unnecessary, it's a sin even in Islam. Even in Islam, it's a sin to kill any living creature unnecessary. And there are hadith in which the Prophet has said, when a person was there making a bonfire, the Prophet said, don't make a bonfire there because there are ants. Shift the position. That means the Prophet also was worried that that bonfire may kill the ants. So he asked the Sahabas to shift the position so that the ants don't get killed. Now coming to a basic question, that why do Muslims have non-veg? Killing animals for non-veg, etc. First, I'd like to tell you that a Muslim can be a very good Muslim even by being a pure vegetarian. Eating non-veg is not compulsory in Islam. But because